everyone. Good morning, afternoon, evening, whenever you're gonna watch this. Today we'll take a bar. It's an advanced bar, and I'm gonna show it, and Mathilde is gonna take it. Yeah, as probably everyone, we've been in isolation for the past 2 weeks, so trying to get out of the apartment the least possible, so we're a little bit but we're gonna try to do our best, and for you as well, just take it easy. You have the advantage that the class is gonna be recorded, so if you don't get it the first time, you have another chance. Okay, and yeah, let's start. So we'll start as always, if you know my class, with two hands at the bar. And sorry, I'll be facing back for now, but I'll keep talking, okay? So we'll do four demis. We'll start one, two, three, four. The fifth one, five. We'll go en plié, six, seven, eight. Same thing to the left. One, two, three, four, five, plié, six, seven, eight. We'll do three pliés. One, two, three, four. The third one will roll up. Five, six, seven, eight. And now three relevés. One, two, three, four. The third one will roll down. Six, seven, eight. We have two eights of port de bras. One to the right. One, two, come back, three, four, and all the way around with the head, six, seven, eight, follow, we'll go to the left, one, two, three, four, and all the way, six, seven, and we'll open first. We'll do the same thing, very similar, one, two, three, four, five this time, and six, and seven, eight. We've been in the house for a few days, so we really make sure that those feet are kind of working for us. Then we'll do three pliés. One, two, three, four, five. Roll up. Seven, eight. Three relevés. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And now, as always, we'll do four eights with one, two, three, four, five, six. Really reach the heel. The foot goes up. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, same thing. One, two, three, four, five, six, reach. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There might be a few no's left for you. You can just go in a balance. Yeah? So the music is a little funky. Enjoy it. Yes. So that's Louis singing. And five, six, seven, demis. Two, three, four, five, plié, deep plié. Seven, eight, and one, up, down, up, down, up, down. And five, keep lowering, six. With patience, we need a lot of patience these days, don't we? Five, roll up, six, and seven, eight, three relevés. One, try to keep the ankle bones together. Better, and five, knees forward, six, seven, into port de bras, and one, two, come back. The other side, but you are probably doing well. And to the left, one, two, come back. To the left, three, four, this is live, five, easy, easy, six, 7, open first. 8, and start again. Demi. Demi. Up. Up. Down. Up. Down. Flick. Flick. And close. 1. Up. 2. Up. Finding the standing leg. Yes, there. 5. And. And. Down. 3 plies. Knees out. Yes. Knees out. The heels go towards each other. Up and absorb the floor. Releve. Absorb. Releve. Absorb.
Every day what it seems.
Very nice. And into the full port de bras. 1, 2, all the way. Shift in the weight. Take your time. 8, 1, 8, 1. As you can see, that this is live. And we'll move into the plies. So, we'll do 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll do 1 plie, knees out. 1, 2, and 1 double. Down, down, up. Grand plie. 5, 6, 7, and 8. We'll turn in, we'll really sink down. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then think about like twisting the floor underneath your feet. And if you wish, you can even like pull up into a releve. 6, 7, 8. Same thing on a second. Knees out, 2, double, 3, 4, grand plie. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pushing the floor with the right foot. We'll do 1, 2, 3, 4 to the bar. You can even stretch a little bit here. To then come back, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let go the bar 1 second, and let's just do like one little talier. 1, 2, and coming back, 3, 4. Thinking about grabbing the floor underneath, we'll roll up, 5, 6, 7, 8, and this time we go all the way down, 1, 2, 3, 4, coming back, flat back, 5, 6, transfer to the fifth. 1, 2, double, 3, 4, grand plie. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here, with the breath, we go into a cambre. We come back, we open to the first, and then just, again, a little balance, and then I'll put back the music, and we can go to the left side. Yes? So one more time. First, second, and fifth, quinta, yeah, that was Italian, same pattern, so 1 plie, 1 double, 1 grand plie. In first, we'll turn in all the way. In second, we'll go towards the bar. In fifth, we'll do cambre. In fourth, the pattern changes, we'll close, we'll do tanlie. Turn the A, roll up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes, let's try it. Mathilde,
we'll try as well.
Okay. We have 1, 8 preparation. Sorry, the music was going ready. And Almost like a slow motion landing and a slow motion. Two, soften the knees to come up, twist in the floor, shift the weight, and down. Using the breath. Exercise right, left, so that, like, as always at the end of the class, I'm not one-sided. So, tandyu. Today we'll do two tandyu in first and then one in fifth position. So the first tandyu exercise, we have 4/8 to the front and 4/8 to the back. Starting from the front and starting from the back. So, We'll start alla seconde. We'll do one and two and three and four. And you five, lead, six, seven, eight. Ancora. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We'll do tendu, lié, relevé, four, five, six, and seven, eight. The last eight is all pour de bras. One, two, three, four, goodbye, six, lié, eight. And we'll start the back part. Starting the à la seconde. One, and two, and three, and four. Tendu, lié, and seven, eight. Ancora. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now, tendu à la seconde again, but this time, en relevé. Four, five, six, and seven, eight. The last eight is pour de bras. So, cambra. One, two, three, four, and again to the bar, five, six, but this time we'll close and we'll open to the other side. Yes? So one and two and three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. First time front and side. Same thing from the back, and then we'll close. We'll close by doing pour de bras and towards the bar. Yes? Should we try it?
Okay.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I think so.
She thinks so. Let's see. So we have 1-8 and 1-4 introduction. So 12 counts in total. Goran Bregovic for us. Plus four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three, four. Tendu, plié. Ready to go en croix. Passe par terre, five, six. And again à la seconde. Tendu. And pushing the floor away. Six, down, and port de bras. One, two, three, four, five, six, plié. Second, out, up, down, not bad. Ancora, soft spine, out, very nice. Second, one, six and up for the bar. One, two, three. Come back to the bar. Plie, close and ready. Other side. Good. One, two, and three, four, five. Yes. Ancora. Release the toes until the end. Toes, 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 and toes. Yep. Five. Flat leg. Eight. Pour de bras. One, two, three, four. Yes. The bottom of the foot. Yeah. Yeah. Using the floor to transfer the weight. Five. Six. One. Very nice. Eight. Pour de bras. Beautiful. Very good. Yeah, yes. And shaking a little bit. Good. So we have still from the first, we change a little bit the rhythm, we spice it up, as they say. So we'll go and a one, two, three,
four.
One, slow, one, quick. Eight. Now, since, you know, like, it's this desire of walking that I have these days, we'll walk one front and we'll come back. One back and we'll come back. Five, six, seven, eight. We'll try from the back, same thing. And one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One step to the back, come back. One step to the front, come back, plie. Six, seven, eight. This is our first part. Ha. Second part, we'll go into a small coordination, small corps de bras. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Accent out, 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 out. Accent in, 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 in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So two parts again. First part, front side. One, then a two, and three, and four. Slow and quick. Step front, step back. Plie, releve. And eight, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, six, and seven, eight. Step back, step front. Plie, releve. Seven, eight. Second part. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Out, 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 out. In, in. Ah. Yes? Mm. Mm, she says. That means yes. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have two eights preparation, so you can just like dance it a little bit if you wish. Good. One, two, five, six, and go. Down, down, side, down, down, up, to the front, to the back. Plie, releve, eight. You can sing it. Eight, back, front, plie, releve, port de bras, small, sending the hand around. Eight, out, 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 in. Two. part, we'll go full into Podobra. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Still the desire of walking. We'll do 6 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plie 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we'll do 6 steps back. Just make sure you don't break anything, or even worse, yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And we are ready to the other side. Out in, out, down, in. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 8. And now remember, 6 step. So you count when you take the weight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plie. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You count when you take the weight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yeah? Do you have the first part? 3 and 5. So 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Inside leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7. Yeah? Mm. You can't see her face from close. I don't know if she has it. But I'm sure you do. So let's go for it. We have 1, 8 to prepare. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. Accent in. In, ancora, ancora. Inside leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. And up. Up, up. Yes. 1 and 2, 3, 4. Accent in. In, in. Shift. 1. Eh, up. Up, up. For the bra. 1, 2. 6 steps. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. Plie. To the back. Careful, guys. Hey. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plie. To the left. 1 and 2, 3, 4. In, in, in. Shift. In, 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 A. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 7. Porta bra. Six steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plie. To the back. Six steps. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Done. Yes. 7 and 8. Yes. Very good, guys. I don't know how you did it. Hopefully well.
Better than me, of
course. Okay, into jetés, ladies and gentlemen. So, we'll do 2 jetés. Ballonné, pas de cheval piqué, enveloppé. That's right, this side. So we'll do Eyan, tin, da-da, di-da-da, You can do with the arm, da-da, ti-da-da, Again, two jetés, ballonné, pas de cheval piqué, 7 plie 8, and here we're gonna go into the first one leg, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we'll go to the back. So, 2, j'étais un ballonnet, pas de cheval piqué, un vélo pé. 2, j'étais un ballonnet, pas de cheval piqué, un vélo pé. 2, j'étais un ballonnet, pas de cheval piqué, un vélo pé plié. And you can choose to stay al coup de pied or really sending the sit bones towards the floor and the knee up in opposition. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Do we have it?
Yeah.
We have it, yes. So no body bra for this one, but Rond de Jam is coming fast and we'll have time to stretch after. Yeah? Let's try. We have 1, 8 to prepare. Lascio piqué, andalo pe, inside leg. Really listening to the weight of the foot, andalo pe. Taraya, ah, lascio bal, piqué, andalo pe, yeah. Keep breathing, close back. Eight, 1, 2, down. Connecting to the weight of it. Send the weight. Send the weight. Hey. Ooh. Ah. Hey. Yeah. Good. Beautiful. To the back. Hey. 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 Ah. Hey. Ah. Hey. Ah. Good. Counter style. Yes, no bad at all. Okay, so rond de jam. Yeah, so really, I don't know, like we've been sitting, we've been laying down, hopefully doing some exercise, both for the body and for the spirit. But we're probably lacking on, you know, like big movements and also the possibility of walking. So making sure that like we're reestablishing that connection with the whole body. Try to work the body always as a whole, as a whole. So not just legs or arms or upper body, the whole thing working for you. And always the idea of building awareness in the center. It's the place to start from. And the breath helps with that. Yeah, let's move on. 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll do 2 slow rond de jam. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 quick. 5, 6. Down, up, down, up. Then we'll do 1 amplié in 2 counts. 1, 2, and then 1 from the center. 3 coming back. And 1 straight legs. 4. And then you pick the height, but really, as soon as the leg leaves the floor, you're like pushing the heel more into the floor of the standing leg. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Just like that. 1, 2, and you can create figure eights through the spine. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, amplié. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and we'll go right away to the left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, open second, 8, and again, 1, stay down, 2, stay down, 3, and now with 4 you go up, 4, and then 6, 7, 8, same thing from the back. At the end of it, I'll let the music go, and you guys can take your own stretch. Maybe we'll chat a little bit. So do we have it?
Yeah.
She has it. Let's try. And 6, 7, 8. Down, up, down, up. 1, 2, stay down. 3, and up. 5, 6, 7, close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Down, up, down, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, to the left. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, down, down. Now stay low. 2, rebound. And 1, and 1. Good. 1, 2, with patience. All the oppositions. 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2. Really inner thighs. 5. And going to your own stretch. Deserve it. What do you say, guys? I hope you guys are doing well. Locked a little bit in your apartment, but yeah, it is our own responsibility. Come on, I don't want to do Popeye here, but yeah, we just have to go through this, be patient, responsible, and the more time we spend at home now, the less we'll probably do later on. I'm doing well. we're trying to be creative in here. Cooking a lot, making bread, some plant-based stuff, as you guys call it, vegan. We're learning a lot, so we're taking this time to, we're investing it in the wisest way possible. I think Matilda is good to go. What do you guys think?
Yeah.
She says yes. She's gonna be sore tomorrow. She doesn't know yet. But yeah, okay, good. So we're going to fondues. Fondues, beautiful fondues. So 5, 6, 7, 8. I will go on a little bit, but you decide. So we'll do 1, 2, 3, it's a leg. 6, 7, 8. And second. And it's a leg. Attitude. And 5, 6. Plié. Pas de bourrée. To start again from the back. 1 to the 5th. 1 second. And 1 to the 5th. 1 inside leg. Now directly second. 1 second. Close. 1. Et plié pas de bourrée. Yeah? So 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2. And 3, 4, 5, 6. And 7, 8. Yes? Okay. Same thing from the back. This pas de bourrée, I mean, if you always had issues trying to understand it, perhaps this is a good time. Because I often see in class, you know, like those legs go wherever they want to go. But for example, just know that pas de bourrée is 3 beats. Always 3 beats, and there are 3 shifting of weight. So wherever you're coming from, the first leg that takes the weight, that's the first, then there's the second one, then you change third, and the third one is the one that usually takes the weight, whether it's in fifth, or on coup de pied front, or coup de pied back, yes? So if we're coming from here, attitude, we do plié, 6, now 1, 2, 3, 8, and we're ready.
1, 2, 3, 8.
1, 2, 3, 8, like 6 and 7 and 8. Yes, if we're coming from here, we allonge and 7, and so like 1, 2, 3, and then we're ready to the tournée. Yes, so once again from here we allonge 1, 2, 3, and. Or from here, and 1, 2, 3, ready to the tournée. Yeah? I hope that was clear. You can always ask me questions. Okay, so we have 1/8 of introduction. Standing leg is pushing, So like when we have the weight on two legs, it's let's say 50-50, right? So the moment we shift the weight and we go onto one leg, they say here there's no weight. I don't believe that. There's like, I would say 99.1% of weight over there. The moment that that leg goes off the floor is because the 1% of weight there is shifting really over the heel, and then the leg, the more the leg goes up, the more you need to adjust where your balance is. So like, try not to hold, but keep directing the body into the space. Yes, we often talk about that. Frappe, this is fun. So we'll do one frappe en croix to begin. 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, and then one double amplié front, one double amplié second. Then we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll shift the weight 5 and 6. This is one step. The next one is around your leg. 8. Try not to hurt yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now is around 8. Yeah, I know, that's hard. And as always, we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 4. We can try a pirouette here. And since I don't know the surface of your floor, here it's very slippery and everything, just don't try to hold it. Just go for your pirouette and then readjust, I would say. So try to hold it for as long as possible. Just laughing. So, and then here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 4. I would say for the underdone, just make sure that on one you're ready to the other side. So even if you go 1, 7, 8, you just walk to the other side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Close back 5. And here you really want to give the back. You want to give the back and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And pirouette. Hold it. Yes?
Yeah.
Let's try. We're almost there, guys, huh? Yeah. Wait. 1, 2, my bad. 4, 5, 6, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Around. Good. I want to see the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very nice! Good up here, petit inside leg. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up. No bad. So that's what you don't want to do. Don't hold it. Good example. 1, 3, 4, 5. Yes, that's better. 2, 3, 4. Double. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very nice, Matilda. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good. She's good. 5, 6, 7, and up. Don't hold it. Just keep going. Better. Tika. 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. Yes. No better. So we'll go into adagio. Adagio. Okay. We'll start with the velopel anima. So three counts to the velopè. One, two, three. Allunge four, like long. Four, five, six. Plie. One more chance for the pas de bourrée. Eight. One, two, three. Allunge four and five, six. Plie. Seven, eight. Inside leg this time. One, two, three. Allunge four, five, six. Seven, eight, one, pas de bourrée, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes, and we'll start the other side. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Second, one, two, three, four, five, double six, three, eight, seven, eight. One, two, three, punch it four, punch it five, six, seven, eight, plie, one, two, and this is long, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Yes? Let's go for it. 1-8, introduction, introduction. There's 1-8 of cloche, 1-8 of grand battement, 8 of cloche, battement, 8 of cloche, battement, 8 of cloche, battement. Yeah? So we'll start 1, 2, and 3. You can really lose 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 in, 3 in, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two to the back going through the tendu, and then five, six, seven, eight. Now you cloche with the inside leg. One, two, three, four. You finish where you started. Seven, eight. Ancora. 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 Six, seven, eight. And again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, three. The last time you just close. toes, and you go to the other side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 to the front, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 to the back. Now inside leg. You always close where you start. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes! Let's try it. So we have 2 8s of introduction here. Enjoy! For today, we did pretty well, 58 minutes. So, I guess, like, if you're at home and you know, like, you try to keep yourself in shape, just take in consideration the fact that you're not moving that much. So, like, be kind with yourself and try to work your feet, because the feet are the first thing as your hands, if you're climbing or hanging around. Are the first things that like get weaker, and being your foundation, it is very important that you keep them strong. You can do many exercises. You can do, you know, your releves. You can use like this kind of things to stand on and try to do proprioceptive motion. Just even balancing on it makes it a very, very good exercise for you. I might give you other classes in the future. Let me know what works, what doesn't. If you want one or two exercises in the center, eventually we can take a shorter bar. Not too short, because I'm sure not many of you have too much space in the in your house. But I'm here. I would love to keep this connection, at least through media. Thank God we have those. This is the good side of it. And thanks again, Mathilde. And I hope I'll see you very soon. Mm.